Hey guys, and welcome to my channel. So first of all, what's up? What it is? What's up? I mean, like, I have been dying, and when I say dying, I mean swallowing that video. I have been dying to do this video for a minute. Okay, now my thing is, I'm gonna go ahead and I did give a quick disclosure in the very beginning. I don't know if you've seen it, but I do not, when I was recording the video, I was not thinking that I was going to do a voiceover, but I figured it would be easier to do a voiceover. So, later in the video, you will see me It's been a long day, honestly. It has been one long day, and I've been in bed all day. And of course, it is 12:30 on the night, so it doesn't take me like about an hour and a half to film the video. Well, it took me about probably 30 minutes to film the video, and then just 30 minutes to go to the night, try to figure out how I need to do everything. So, yeah, with it being said, like I said, with this channel, I'm going to be doing my flights. Doing, you didn't see me messing with my bonnet earlier, and you seen me talking a lot. It was mainly because I was fixing my bonnet because I had braided my hair down, so it's just all braided and everything. And I probably will not post this until after I take some pictures tomorrow with my hair down, so you can kind of see like the final look. Like I said, with this channel, I just wanted to do a couple more of these, like, YouTube videos where I'm doing, you know, if I'm just installing lashes, teaching you to put on lashes, or, you know, just showing you how I do a nice lip, because sometimes I do under lips, sometimes it all depends on my mood, but sometimes I just put makeup on just to put it on, even if I'm sitting on my house, and
I know that's boring, but hey. So, yeah. But, you see here, I'm going to clean my face and everything, trying to make sure that everything is off my face as good as it can be. And I did not expect, I don't even know what I'm doing. I can't see. But anyway, and that was another thing, guys. I kept looking over the camera trying to make sure that y'all were able to see what I was doing. Now, I did show you three. I'm pretty sure I showed you on my photo, so I'm just going to do it on my photo. Earlier, you had seen three. Thingies, I can't think of the packaging. I guess the packaging or whatever. Right now, I guess I'm getting my mascara, putting my mascara on. So you see me holding my lashes. I normally don't use mascara when I'm putting my lashes, only because normally if I put my lashes on, I'm going to class or I'm going to eat or I'm just hanging out with friends. And it's probably like maybe 1 to 2, 3 hours and I come back in. So I try not to do that because when I take the mascara off, you know, it kind of takes your eyelashes with it. And I don't like that. But, yeah. So the three eyelash glues that I can show you, the black one was a strip adhesive, of course, but it was an aloe black. And it, I love this one because it did secure the hold. I just didn't like it because it was black. So like I say, if I put my eyelashes down, I really have a glue, you know, like some black glue to get my hair eyeshadow done. I already done. And that's it. And then, I have this water glue. The first very first one I showed you was like really tiny. I just came with like a pair of lashes. And I liked it because it was cool. And honestly, I prefer it clearing over any color. And the other one I showed you that was waterproof and it was quick dry. And it was, it is a, you know, clear one as well. Now, you see me doing my eyes first. Honestly, I normally do my eyebrows first. I don't know why I wanted to start off with my eyes. I guess because I knew it was probably going to take me a little longer. And everything.
So I'm taking the lashes and I think I'm pushing them together so you can see
that they're even and everything. And I think you can kind of see on one hand how one is shorter than the other, and I'm pretty sure I showed you a little while earlier. So what I'm gonna do, I'm taking my hair cutting scissors and cut them so that they're both even. So when I stick them on, they are getting positioned right. They don't look bad, or one doesn't look poorer than the other, so they both look even. So, with that being said, that's what's going on in this quote, that's what's going on in this quote right now. Also, I didn't want to introduce myself, I know this is probably annoying, I should have did this in the very beginning, but I am a college student, and I don't know, like I said, I just been wanting to do YouTube videos for a minute. I do have another channel, that channel is like mainly for gaming, because I do play Sims. And I've been trying to get that situated as well, as far as when I play it, do an iMovie. But like I said,
I don't care about nothing, I'll still be here tomorrow for you. I got the room up in the city, we can play, finish the bottle. I'll pull you up, we'll work on us. So ain't nobody taking my baby, I wanna be clear, I'm staying right here. So ain't nobody taking my baby. Your heart weighs a ton, girl, watch me heavy lift. How many more times we gon' argue over petty shit? I mess up, but should you mess up too? The way you answer makes me question you. I guess your body ain't the only thing that's flexible, you bend the truth. Letting loose, verbal warfare. Open wounds, we still poke, even though we know it's all there. Cause hurt people, hurt people. That's a known fact, you got me tempted to say fuckin' where my hoes at. But I know that they don't, that's just why I don't go back. I stay put, I want you, I don't care, I want you. I don't care about an argument, I'll still be here tomorrow for you. I got the room up in the city, we can play, finish the bottle. I'll pull you up, we'll work on us. Nobody taking my baby, I wanna be clear, I'm staying right here. See nobody taking my baby, yeah. It was me and you in love for a quick summer. Now we texting question marks cause we switched numbers. Looking back, you were the perfect fit. You didn't let me fuck right away, you made me work for it. You used to ride around drunk, you brought out the worst in me. Damn, I went to jail with you, and that was the first for me, first for me. Heaven knows that was hell bad. First time we said we love each other was through cell bands. Guess I should've known that, but I'm stubborn, I'll admit that. At least I got some classic rap songs from your mission. Shit, I ain't perfect though, I stay, what's wrong with me? I'm in love with challenges, but that's just honesty. No matter what though, I stay put. Till it wasn't funny anymore like Dane Cook. Out of sync, out of touch, I should probably give it up. Got my lover, not a fighter, but I fight for what I love. I don't care about an argument, I'll still be here tomorrow for you. I got the room up in the city, we can play, finish the bottle. I'll pull you up, we'll work on us. Cause ain't nobody taking my baby, I wanna be clear, I'm staying right here. Cause ain't nobody taking my baby.
Never going back, never going back. No, you can't make me. Never going back.
Okay, guys, so I just wanted to come in and do another clip to show y'all that I'm doing my eyebrows. And with that being said, when with my eyelashes, it looks like I have nothing on, but I do, and you will see also later on in this video after I'm done with my eyebrows that I added a little pop of color because I know that the nude that I added looks like it's not nothing anything. It looks like it's nothing there, nothing anything. Who says that? It looks like there's nothing there. So with that being said, I just wanted to come back and let you know that I am using the Anastasia Beverly chocolate colored pomade. Is it pomade or promade? Because it doesn't have no R in it, but the way it looks, okay. But and I got it for roughly $18 from Sephora, if I'm not mistaken. And then that was just the regular beauty supply brush that one of my cousins had that I had took because she never used it. So hey, you know, what's theirs is yours. Anywho, but you see me looking around here and you may see my face and my facial reactions look weird, but that is because several times during this video stuff has dropped and I never thought about like ending the video and picking it right back up. So next video, I promise you it will be better, and I probably will put bloopers at the end. And I know this video is a little long, but I figured doing this video would kind of help me, you know, with y'all, with being able to get y'all to get to know me and see how I do things as far as makeup goes. So yeah, now with my eyebrows, you will see me look at them like, oh, I always make them thick at first. Normally I'll be on FaceTime with my mother and she'd be like, please don't leave your eyebrows thick like this. I'm like, okay, like, I'm just, give me a minute, let me fix it. Okay, so you will see they look thick and they look chunky. And that is one thing I do not go for. I always do like a little fade though in the top of my eyebrows. Well, in the center of my eyebrows where my nose is. Because to me, I just feel like it looks better than doing like a straight block. And I will do a video like that showing you the difference to me within a block and without a block. So stay tuned for that. I will put that on here eventually, and if I do not at any point, just, you know, put it in the comments, say hey, would you like to see. Matter of fact, that would be great. If you are watching this video right now, please go ahead and hit the like button and subscribe. Tell your friends, like, tell them to subscribe and tell them to like the video as well, and tell me what you would like to see on this channel. Like I said, I do plan on taking some trips. I'm going on spring break next week, and although I do not plan to go anywhere, I do plan to take like a, you know, weekend vacation from like Friday to Monday or something, where I just go with, you know, either by myself or with some friends, and we just go somewhere. Most of the time I travel with my mother and my grandmother because of the situation. But with that being said, so just tell me what you would like to see on this channel. I do, like I said, I plan on doing some trip videos. I may even do some cooking videos because I like to cook as well. I may even do like a cooking video for cooking sessions, whatever. And I may do like room tours or apartment tours or stuff that I like that I want to see and like that and everything. So, I'm going to make sure that 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 I'm going to make
I did this, now realizing that the camera was on the phone, so you do see like half of the face sometimes, but the good thing is, I always come back so you can see how I'm doing, so the point is I'm taking some pictures, and I'm about to download them, of course, I'm going to shoot them, but I've had it for over a year.
Because like I said, I don't use a lot of the products I have every time I do my makeup. So, yeah. And with that, say, right now I'm taking the concealer and I'm just like blending it into my eyes. It was kind of like a reddish pink tint to my eyeshadow, and adding some more clear so you could kind of see. You see now I'm coming into the camera to show you how I'm, you know, taking control of the scene and everything. Like I said, it looks like I do not have any eyeshadow on, which is what I love to work for. Especially depending on the type of light that it is. I kind of move my mirror in front of me. Okay guys, so I know I said last message we were gonna just leave it there, but I wanted to make sure that you knew at the end of this video there will be some final looks. And as far as final looks in the picture, you can't really see that the red is there, but like I said, that's really because some of it kind of blends into the tone of the skin. So to me, I like it. I'm fine with that. So make sure you like this video, thumbs up, subscribe, and leave some comments. And I'll be back soon. So bye. H-Town got me feeling so throw. Ride paint and we sip, can you fold?